Let's talk about the E-Myth. So, anyone ever heard of the E-Myth before? Anyone ever read the book or heard about it? Couple? I'm always shocked, only a few people always hear that in rooms. It's been around for about 40 years, I think. Michael Gerber wrote the book, The E-Myth, and I read it, geez, 20 years ago. And the subject line says, why most small businesses don't work and what to do about it. And I love the quotes that he has here. He says, if your business depends on you, you don't own a business, you have a job. And it's the worst job in the world because you're working for a lunatic. Okay? So let's talk about different types of income. I think it's important that you start to think, if you've never been educated in this way, it's my job today to teach you the different types of income that are available to you. Who has a regular job they work with, W-2 income they get? So most of the room. So most people are used to a certain type of income. We'll talk about it in a minute. But there's several different kinds of income. You have linear income where you trade your time for dollars. That's a W-2 job. You work, they pay. You don't work, you don't get paid. Simple as that. Okay, that's how that works. Residual income. Income from a business, book, royalties, licensing, inventing, oil, gas, real estate, rentals, etc. Residual income is income that comes in month after month after month for something that you do typically once. Okay? You do something once and money comes in month after month after month. Can you see how that'd be an attractive income to have? Residual income comes in whether you wake up in the morning, whether you don't wake up in the morning, whether you live here or you live in Guam. Wherever you want to do, wherever you want to go with your life, it allows you freedom because once you build it, it has income that comes in. It might be a hard concept, but think about it for a minute. You wake up in the morning on the first of the month and your bills are paid no matter what, and you have some surplus. Every month, no matter if you go to work or don't go to work, you may right now, I don't care how highly paid of a job that you have, if you don't work, you don't get paid. It's that simple. If something happens and that business says, we think you're brilliant, we think you're great, but we're having cutbacks and you're the oldest guy here and the highest paid, so see ya. Right? I had a good friend of mine that actually worked for Sunmark, and he was, geez, 50-something years old, not a couple years older than me. Kids, the whole works in college, whatever, and a couple hundred grand a year at least, probably a little more than that. And one day they decided to cut his department back. That was it. My buddy texted me and said, hey, so-and-so's gone. I'm like, they just walked him out with a box. That many years of service, here's your cardboard box, buddy. Adios. So when you have linear income, that can go away in a heartbeat. Residual income, if done right, will come in month after month. So try and imagine that you wake up in the morning, and literally, you know that no matter what you do, you could even screw it up, and checks are going to come in every month. This isn't like make-up stuff. Think about it. There's rent that comes in. In my world, it's rent, right? There's just rent. There's money that comes in every month. There's always cash coming to you from something you did once. Maybe it's not real estate. Maybe you wrote a book, and people are buying that book on Amazon while you're sleeping, right? That's residual income. It comes in month after month after month. I have a brother out in Colorado who the gas company decided they wanted to pay their whole development to go out there and dig for natural gas. He gets a check for, I don't know, 18 grand a year or something like that, or 20, whatever it is, every year he gets that. And they pay him month after, that's what they do. As it comes out of the ground, they pay him. That'll probably go on through his lifetime. This keeps coming. Residual passive income.